Alley Violinist by Robert Lax. If you were an alley violinist, and they threw you money from three windows, and the first note contained a nickel, and said, "When you play, we dance and sing," signed, "A Very Poor Family," and the second one contained a dime and said, "I like your playing very much," signed, "A Sick Old Lady," and the last one contained a dollar and said, "Beat it." Would you stand there and play? Beat it? Walk away playing your fiddle?